Well, the pepperoni-powered boat seems to get more and more powerful. You had a little bit of a high flight time there, collecting some frequent flyer miles earlier.
Yeah, yesterday, the thing got as loose as I've ever been in a race boat, keeping one right side up.
I couldn't believe the boat didn't go over. Did it surprise you?
It did. I was preparing for the impact. I thought for sure, as long as it hung there for that amount of time, I thought for sure it was going over.